I can't cycle on a Sunday because I only have a 15-minute gap between one service to the next, and it's not really practical cycling with flailing robes and carrying prayer books and hymn books. I think that would look rather ridiculous.
That's one of the big problems is having to sell things. But as you can see, the shop's filling up, and the rent's kind of due every month, and it always forces your hand.
You have to be fast at all of them, 100s, 25s. 50s, and then you was named as club junior. Well, I took that 3 years running.
I'm Ben Cox. I'm cycling around the world in search of adventure and in pursuit of the Guinness World Record. It's so hot. Six thousand miles.